What's going on, guys? I am True Racer, and this is the simple way to beat Empty Box. Well, as you can see, you just got to get somebody else to take them out, and you can beat them every time. But nevertheless, this was a great race. Unfortunately, we weren't able to hook and jab and truly battle it out with each other. But it's a great race, nevertheless, and a high SOF for Thursday night. So it was a great battle. Starting fourth, but I guarantee you, I don't finish fourth. All right, here we are, Spa-Francorchamps in a huge SOF late Thursday night race, okay? I'm starting fourth, which is very good. I'm in a good position to possibly have a good result, okay? The plan is to pass and get in the lead or in second early on and try to just stick with that front pack and then be in that front pack, hopefully three or four drivers towards the end of the race. And then it's just going to be staying within the slipstream and being there at the finish. It's just basically being in the front pack and able to get a good result in the finish. Hopefully we can do that. I gridded too early. Now I gotta wait a minute because not everybody's gonna hit the grid. All right, here we are. We're starting this one. All right, I want...
Green, green, green. You got 10 left.
Yeah, definitely messed that up. Definitely messed that one up. Going the wrong way, Tracer. This is going to get hairy. Oh, gosh. This isn't good.
Be careful.
Oh, this isn't good. I don't care about off tracks this time. I'm probably gonna get DQ'd anyway. The racing's gonna be way too intense for worry about off tracks. Don't throw dirt at me. Nah. Alright, I'm still within that front pack range. It's where I wanna be. Mr. Empty Box, two cars behind me. Alright, the second straightaway is going to get pretty dicey again. Luckily, I like having this little bit of gap in front of me. Should lead to some good stuff.
That was all worth going to happen, Adam.
Oh, well, it happened. First off track. Probably going to be more this race. We are breaking away a little bit. Hans Lee, number six driver. About a second and a half away from that other bag. I tried to lift there, still went off track.
Well, Matt, one of these days we will actually get a race one another.
Hopefully, hopefully. Good pass, Tracer. Good pass. You're still in position. I'm gonna work with Dakota.
Hey, Chris, we've got a decent gap down, mate. Let's not battle each other.
Alright. I'm gonna stick with Dakota. I'm not gonna fight Dakota down here. I wanna try and stick with him and make it a smaller pack up front here.
Right.
I got him off track. He might have had a slowdown. He was off really wide. He might have had a slowdown.
If you have a good run, you can go by Matt.
Cheers. Alright, here we go. I'm not gonna let these guys get away from me.
Sorry about that, Mike.
No, I missed Apex a little bit there. Still got these guys draft.
Remember when you're in draft, it changes your like it.
Here we go. Good job, Tracer. Keep hitting the marks. Keep hitting your marks. Now, don't go too... Damn you, off tracks.
Go, go, go.
Guys definitely have not ran away from me. Come on! Why do I have so much understeer? I really gotta turn it down here a notch on the off tracks. Alright, I like to see this too wide. They're not gonna get away from us, but they're just definitely gonna group up this pack behind us a little bit. Might have a run on Christopher here. We'll wait. It's going to get interesting down here now, I'll tell you that much. If it was a two-man group or even a three-man group, I understand just sticking together and not fighting it out, but we have like a six or seven-man group here. Nut to butt. So if an opportunity presents itself, it's going to happen. All right, stay away from the off-tracks! Turn them down. You got to stay away from the off-tracks. Will I make this three wide? I guess. Yes, I will. I'm not afraid to do that. Don't bother me. Well, now it's interesting. Missed my breaking point there a little bit, but look who's in the lead. Alright, now they all need to fight to the death behind me, and I can run away with this one for free. Oh, how did I miss that breaking point so bad again? Right. Let's not try and run some clean laps here. Not worry about anything. Let's run a clean lap here, Tracer. Oh, don't go for it yet, Josh. Josh, come on, be serious. You're smarter than that. Sure, go for the pass. Don't bother me. I'll just get you back on the straightaway. Let me let him have a little bit of a lead here. Oh, I forgot to turn it down a notch. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to break away from anything.
Go, go, go.
Mind being the third car again. If you want to pass me here again, if you want to pass me here, Dakota, feel free. Go ahead, take it.
Go ahead.
Looks like Dakota's going to be leading this one here shortly. Well, I do like this good 0.6 of a gap I have. Hopefully I can pass him again.
Okay, you're in second.
I did a big lift there. Don't want to get these off tracks anymore. He's going to box me in. That's not preferred.
Jesus Christ.
I still missed my breaking point there. Glad there was no contact. Okay, note to self, I really have a lot of speed. I really have a lot of speed there. Broke a little bit earlier there. Alright, we're good, we're good. Getting back in the saddle. Running clean laps now. See, is he gonna go for it? No, not yet. I still feel like I'm understeering a lot more than I should be. I don't know why. I don't remember hitting anybody. Maybe I'm just still overdriving the hell out of this thing. Alright, we're good. No off tracks anymore. Let him pass here.
Stay on the left.
Miss the shifts a little bit. I'm worth where I'm at right now. We still have about a six or seven car pack up here in the front. Really am not good at that hairpin at all. Oh, I need to hit this rouge perfectly. That was good. That was good. Maybe I'll be able to pass Josh again here. Looks like I will be able to. This time, break a little earlier this time, Tracer. Break a little bit earlier, please. I don't mind being the middle guy. We're still good. We're still good. Don't want to let Josh get away. Need to run some clean sectors here. There we go. Keep it up, Tracer. Keep it up. Doing good. Alright, they're probably gonna pass me here. Hopefully not too many of them.
The car on your left.
definitely just Christopher. Christopher came from the back, I don't think. I don't want to try and pass him. But I don't want to let what's-his-face pass me. Ooh, that was slow. That was slow. That wasn't good. That wasn't good. That wasn't good.
That's I got probably... you a four. Look at there.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That's what I like to see, Chris. Thank you for sliding that one out on me. That was very good. Otherwise, he probably could have kept up there with Josh, and I would have lost that draft. This at least keeps me in it, but Josh might run away with this one here. Off track? For what? Get out of here. It's going to be hard to catch Josh now. He's got to be smooth. Be smooth. Maybe I can reel him in here. Bold there, Josh. A little bold. Ooh, that was shifted early. Damn you, Tracer. Pay attention. Come on. Real men, Tracer. Real men. Be smooth. Be smooth.
Through here.
Mom, get him up there. Got a little bit of his draft here. I need to hit a perfect chicane, and then I might be able to just be right beyond his ass again. Not to mention, I gotta hit this kink pretty good, too.
Play nice and shut the kids back up to Josh. Don't make me look big.
Alright, let's see how good I can hit this kink. This kink is gonna make or break this race for me. This hairpin. This hairpin is actually where I really do bad, so. I'm not as close as I want to be.
Yeah, let me just take it. I'll fall in line behind you.
Let's see what Chris does here. Chris might be able to slingshot off me. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Doing that. Alright, Chris is gonna get me here.
Oh, which is such a mystery for me. I'm screwing it up.
It's fine though. Craig's got a pretty big run. Alright, Chris, get up there. Me. Just catch Joshua. That was close. Get him, Chris. Get him. Real man, Chris. That short shot couldn't do it. Chris should be right up on him. This should get good. This should get good. I gotta nail this little kink here. Hopefully, I can do that. Perfect. Don't worry about me, Chris. Just catch Josh. Makes it a party again. Don't let him get away, Tracer. If I get a good, if I go through a rouge good, I might have enough momentum to get the lead again. Looks like Chris is gonna have a shot at something. Craig.
Man, he's dropped. Sorry, bloody, I have a pallet. Can't do anything to escape.
Greg was playing nice to me earlier, so I'll return the favor. Hopefully we can pull away here. Although I don't like being in fourth, especially this late in the race. All right, looks like they're still fighting. Although it is more or less a five-man pack up here, with Dakota being the fifth, who's officially with this group now. And right now, with this two laps to go, it is really pass at any opportunity. Sticking with him. I gotta try and pass at least one of them here. Well, I got Dakota right on my ass now. As long as I keep a clean race, I get top five. But I want more. I want to win this one. Slow him up. I want to make sure Chris has got full draft of Joshua. I don't know. Josh might have a good enough lead here. I'm definitely going to be trying to pass Chris. But he's got a little bit of a draft from Josh. I don't know, I think Josh might have won this one. Well, this is going to get very interesting. I got the most momentum. Luckily, I have some experience going into this thing with some speed. I do have the inside line. It does look like Josh made a little mistake, so I'm still in striking distance. Alright, let's catch Josh. I got one straightaway to go for him. Ah, come on, hit your apexes, Director. Get up there. that draft. Feel the draft. I need to be closer. Greg's got a little bit of my draft, more than I wanted him. I think Josh is going to run away with this one no matter what. I don't think these guys have enough on me to get me.
Who was the idiot on my team that didn't put enough fuel in it?
Matt was a bit ballsy out of the yellow guy.
Take it. It's my fault.
I was really close to getting DQ'd and then that happened.
I'll take second.